These guys are on to something. Can you see me? Can you see me?
He can't. He can't. I can.
Please introduce yourself to the folks at home. You are?
We're Neuroon. Mm-hmm. My name is Tom. This is Ryan.
Very nice to meet you guys. Okay, so let's talk about this thing. When you guys did a Kickstarter a while back, went crazy.
Right.
People went crazy for it because it's a fantastic idea. So how does Neuroon work?
Sure. So it's basically based on the premise that light helps you sleep. So about 90% of what affects your sleep is light. Mm. It's because of the history that we were bound to the sun cycles. Uh-huh. So now we can tweak it to wake you up in a smart way. So if you wake up with light, it's so much easier. You feel more present and less groggy. We can also adjust you to jet lag, whether it shows your jet lag. If you sleep at different times, we can set that up. So sleep when you can sleep.
That is amazing. Okay, so the light, and I've done some stuff in the past, when you're woken up by light as opposed to sound, you stay awake and you're more alert, right?
Sure. It kicks in a lot of hormones in your body, and you're more present during the day, and it has a lot of effect. The other thing we do is bright flashes during your night, so we can have the level of melatonin in your blood. So
really?
You can shift your sleep. Say you want to stay up all night because you have a project or a final, you can do that as well.
The light, you can do that?
Yep. It's a new study validated by Stanford University. Yeah.
That is incredible. Okay, so what does it look like right now? What are you seeing? Anything?
It's just all darkness.
It's darkness, yeah. But these three electrodes pick up your EEG signal, so your brain waves. Mm-hmm. We also have a pulse oximeter to measure your oxygenation in your blood. We have a thermometer, and then we analyze with artificial intelligence all these things happening from your forehead. Because there's a lot of trackers on the market from your from your wrist.
Right.
This is the one, if you go medical grade, you need something on your forehead.
Plus, it's blackening everything out.
Exactly.
And if you know your partner and stuff is not being woken up by your crazy alarm and all this stuff. So is there any noise involved in it? It's just all
it's
light.
It's just all light, based on light.
You guys are so smart. You're so smart. Is this out in the market? Can we buy this now?
You can buy it. You can go to Amazon.com, search Neuroon, or just Neuroon.com. It's ready to purchase.
Now, does it matter how you sleep, side sleep, back sleep, on
it
your tummy
matter.
Sleep?
Doesn't you
matter.
Can try it. It's really comfortable.
Do you want to try?
Absolutely. You can adjust the band to make it a little bit more
comfortable. Does it prevent snoring or no?
It can detect that you have a problem with snoring, so oxygenation, but you can't treat it. You need like a pipe of oxygen. But
you're right, that's a good
blackout. But a lot of the sleep apnea is not detected, so
I'm
we can tell you.
Right now.
Interesting.
So smart. You guys are so smart. Okay, so we can get it on Amazon.
Yep.
Do you guys do like long-term information from this to your cell phone too? Like, can you look at it over a course of time? I'm sleeping better or not sleeping?
Absolutely. It gives you all the tracking throughout the night, so you can track within a month what happened to your sleep.
Brilliant.
And then we give you hints. Uh-huh. So based on your sleep, we can tell you. Hey, you should take a nap during the day because your sleep was really bad. We suggest 2 p.m., for example. And this blocks all the light, so it's kind of a comprehensive system.
Guys, I'm telling you, I'm in. All right, check it out. It's called Neuroon, N-E-U-R-O-O-N, right?
Yep, double O. Neuroon, like the brain cell.
Like the brain cell. Yep. Thanks, guys,
thanks
for
so
coming
much.
We appreciate
Thank
it. Sandy's doing a whole series starting on Monday about sleep stuff, so you want to tune in for that. All right, stick around. We got more of the show coming up. I'm going to take a nap right now.